you fix the throttle up really early, and the green comes out. On the brake, down into turns one and two, it's going to be Cole Orieta. He goes around, gets it out of shape, and here comes problems down there, a little slip down there, and Brad Meyer takes it around right in front of the field. And then Jeffries on the yellows, everybody files it up behind him, and they'll slow him down. We'll probably try that one again. A little slip down there. High side. Bencourt working that high side, but it's Peppermint Patty Ryland holding on to the lead. Dave Bencourt tries a slide job on the bottom. You're not going to get it there that way. And here comes the 30, well, the 43X of Nick Viscusi. Working that high side, Peppermint Patty a little bit out of shape. Bencourt tries the bottom, but Peppermint Patty holding on to that lead. Bencourt again with a slide job, moves around, takes over the lead. Dave Bencourt, the 24X, with the lead. Ryland and Viscusi back there holding on to that, trying for that second spot. They got three deep back there in that fourth place. Brian Beard sits back in fifth. Then back to the 90 of Chuck Templeton. Has Bencourt pushing up that racetrack big time. Peppermint Patty still holds on to second, and then 7 to 43X. Avanuski holds on to that third spot. He gets out of shape, and they still bring him down. It's still Dave Bencourt up there with the lead. Patty Ryland in second. Beducci back in third. Beard now moves into fourth. And Freeney back into that fifth spot. And here comes Templeton moving up onto that lead back. Dave Bencourt works it down that back straightaway. Peppermint Patty hits that slick spot up there. And the yellow comes out, and they'll slow everybody down. Green's up. Bencourt working down on the bottom. He pushes up. Viscusi on the inside picks up the lead. And here comes Jim Freeney trying to get through. Bencourt back on that high side, that 24. Viscusi down on the inside. Door handle at the line into turns one and two. Bencourt gets around and still out of shape and catches it. And here comes Viscusi back on that bottom side. And Breathing gets out of shape. And here comes Brian Beard now moving down on the inside as they bring him off into the line. Viscusi holding on to the lead. Brian Beard now into second. Bencourt back into third, Freeney back into that fourth spot. And here comes Jeff Bencourt on that high side. Everybody getting a little shovey down there as we come down with 11 to go. Viscusi holding on to the lead. They're three abreast. Going into turns one and two. Myers on the bottom. Orieta on the high side. Bencourt on that high side as they bring him down off the banking down towards the line. Nick Viscusi holding on to that lead. Dave Bencourt trying everything he can down there. And Brian Beard sits back in third. Orieta now moved up, taking over that fourth spot right there with Freeney. Back out with the lead. Jeff holding on, or Dave holding on to the lead. Beard Biscucci get together. And then right back to field now as Brad Meyer starts to come out. And it's Freezy moves into the lead. And Ventor 48 and now down on the inside. Ventor looks like he may have lost a tire someplace out there. Myers from the back of the field moves back up into third. And then back to the 26 of Beard. But it's Jim Freezy bringing it to the line. Cole Oriana trying to reel him in with seven to go. Brad Meyer sits in third. And then back to Beard as Freezy brings it down off the banking. Oriana is closing ground quickly on Freezy. Cole Oriana holds on to that second spot down there as Garrett Mayberry takes the 37 into the infield. Dan Andreessen gets the car back out on the racing surface as Brady now starts to move up on lap traffic with 5 and 4 to go. And takes over second place. And Cole starts to slow down a little bit. He may have lost the right rear as now Beard gets around him. Down into turns 3 and 4. Freezy with lap traffic sitting in front of him into turns 1 and 2. And Brad Myers now with the lap traffic closing in on Freezy as Freezy can't clear it. Down into turns 3 and 4. We'll have 2 to go. Freezy brings the car around down to the line. 2 to go this time. 3-2 to go. And Brad Myers trying to get around the lap traffic of Boulder as they bring him off. Third place back there, Brian Beard. Fourth back to Jeff Ventor. Then back to Templeton as the white comes out for Jim Freezy. Brad Myers, everything he can on this last lap, hoping that Freezy makes a mistake. Beard still sits in a solid third, Ventor in fourth. Freezy into turns 3 and 4, brings it around. Checkered flag comes up, picking up the win, Jim Freezy. Out of Martinez, second goes to Brad Myers. Third goes to Brian Beard, and then back to...